Hello, my name is Tony, and today we will show you how to use EZCast Wire to screen mirror an iPhone X to the big screen with plug and play. It is the fastest and easiest way to screen mirror from all the popular operating systems, and we'll show you how it works with everyone's favorite, iPhone X. First step is to plug your EZCast Wire dongle to the HDMI port on your TV, then power on the dongle with a USB power source. Once you select the correct HDMI source on your TV, you will see the startup screen for EZCast Wire. Plug the lightning cable to your iPhone X and click the trust button to instantly screen mirror to the big screen. Once the iPhone X screen is mirrored on the TV, you can view all your pictures on the big screen. You'll notice the picture is stretched to the edge of the TV for the best full screen experience. And here are some of my favorite photos. And we also want to show you how fast and responsive the screen mirroring is. So here's a fast and exciting game of running to demonstrate the almost zero latency with EZCast Wire. As you can see, for a fast game like this, timing is everything. With an EZCast Wire, you almost feel no lag between phone and TV, so you can play the game on the big screen easily. And look at the man go! The fast responsive time means EZCast Wire is the best screen mirroring device on the market for gaming. Try for yourself! As a bonus, we'll teach you how to upgrade the EZCast Wire dongle. Make sure the dongle is powered on, then use a pin to change the setting on the dongle. You'll notice the dongle is now at AirPlay and setup setting. Connect to your iPhone with the lightning cable and turn on the personal hotspot on your phone. This allows you to use the phone internet to download the latest firmware to your EZCast Wire. Now fire up the EZCast app, select and connect to the EZCast Wire device and access the settings. Then choose firmware OTA to check for new firmware versions for your dongle. If there is an update available, the dongle will begin downloading and upgrading. Finally, here is how you can watch a YouTube video on the big screen using just the official app. So sit back and enjoy the video here. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel for more screencasting tutorials. Please also let me know what is your favorite iPhone game in the comments.